All right, in this video, I want to demonstrate how you can access the journal feature of our course. Now, the place you will need to go first is to this area on the menu called Course Tools. And the course tools are organized alphabetically, so you would scroll down until you get to J for Journal. Click on it. And what a journal does is it is basically a reflection paper that you would submit to me. So whereas the discussion boards or the wikis are things that other people in the course are reviewing, the journal is something that only I as the instructor would review. So accessing journals is really pretty simple. You can see that I clicked on Course Tools and clicked on Journals, and right now there's only one journal assignment that's available right here. So you would click on it, and I have the instructions right here. Now, the way you go about submitting something is I would strongly encourage you to actually compose something in Word or whatever sort of word processing software you use, because this way you are able to catch any spelling or grammar errors, or at least most of them, and you are also able to do a quick word count on what you are submitting. And then the ideal way to go about doing that would be to click Create Journal Entry, give me a brief title that gives me an indication of what the journal will be about. And then you would go ahead and really the best way to do it would be, this is a sample journal entry from somebody in the past, compose the journal entry in Word. The nice thing about this is that you can certainly run a spelling and grammar check, pick up any sort of errors, and conveniently you can also do a word count. So Word will highlight at the bottom how many words you have. So you would copy all of this and then simply paste it into the entry box. And this is something that makes it easy for me to grade, and so that's why I prefer it. You can also attach a file if you like. Once that is completed, you want to post the entry. If you just save it as draft, you can still continue to edit it, but I will not see it, so I can't enter a score. So once you post it, oops, I gotta put in a title there. Once you post it, I will see that it is there. You can see that it is there, and you'll know that it's submitted. So really, the journal entry is very straightforward, very easy to do, but it allows me to better understand what you're thinking about and how you're applying the information from the course.